Here's something. I found it appeared to be grave markers, but they've been pulled out of the ground. I don't know how long ago, but you can see it's got the cement insides and the ceramic exterior. Oh, I don't know if this is vandalism or what. It's got number 18 or 81, if you will. What's that one? 29? These are illegible. There's one partially buried here in the ground.